टू माई चैनल NSP लर्निंग हब बिकॉज लर्निंग इज लाइफ माई सेल्फ मीनाक्षी आहूजा। फ्रेंड्स, टूडे वी स्टडी डीकम्पोजिशन रिएक्शन, द रिएक्शन इन विच वन रिएक्टेंट चेंज इन टू टू और मोर प्रोडक्ट्स इज कॉल्ड डीकम्पोजिशन रिएक्शन। ए बी आर रिएक्टेंट आफ्टर डीकम्पोजिशन गिव्स ए प्लस बी टू प्रोडक्ट्स। एक्टिविटी 1.5, take about 2 gram ferrous sulfate crystal in a dry boiling tube. Heat the boiling tube over the flame of a burner. Ferrous sulfate, which is green in color after heating, gives ferric oxide brown in color plus sulfur dioxide gas plus sulfur trioxide gas. The green color of ferrous sulfate changes to brown due to the formation of ferric oxide. A smell of burning sulfur is obtained due to the formation of sulfur dioxide gas. Activity 1.6. Take about 2 gram lead nitrate powder in a boiling tube. Hold the tube over a flame. Lead nitrate, which is colorless after heating, gives lead monoxide of yellow color plus nitrogen dioxide plus oxygen. In this decomposition reaction, the colorless compound lead nitrate forms a yellow compound lead monoxide and brown fumes of nitrogen dioxide gas are evolved. The decomposition reactions are of three types: thermal decomposition, electrolytic decomposition, and the third one is photolytic decomposition. Decomposition reaction is of three types. Number one, thermal decomposition. For example, when a decomposition reaction is carried out by heating is called thermal decomposition. Calcium carbonate after heating gives calcium oxide and carbon dioxide gas. Decomposition reaction of calcium carbonate to calcium oxide and carbon dioxide on heating is an important decomposition reaction used in various industries. It has many uses. One is in the manufacture of cement. Example 2. When potassium chlorate is heated in the presence of manganese dioxide catalyst, it decomposes to give potassium chloride and oxygen. Potassium chlorate after heating gives potassium chloride and oxygen. The decomposition reaction is used for preparing oxygen gas in laboratory. Next, second type is electrolytic decomposition. When a decomposition reaction is carried out by electric current, it is called electrolytic decomposition. Activity 1.7. In a plastic mug, drill two holes at the base and insert graphite electrodes into these holes. Connect the electrodes to a 6-volt battery. Fill the mug with water to nearly half and add a few drops of dilute sulfuric acid to make water good conductor. Invert graduate test tubes containing water on both the electrodes. Pass current slowly. Bubbles of gases will appear above the electrodes in both the tubes. As a result, the gases are hydrogen and oxygen and are formed by decomposition of water on passing electric current. The volume of hydrogen collected will be double than that of oxygen. Test these gases one by one by bringing a burning candle close to the mouth of these tubes. The gas burn with a pop sound is hydrogen gas. The gas make burning candle to grow more is oxygen gas. Some other examples of electrical decomposition are when electric current is passed through molten sodium chloride, it decomposes to give sodium metal and chlorine gas. Molten sodium chloride after electricity gives sodium metal and chlorine gas. Number 2. When electric current is passed through molten aluminium oxide, it decomposes to give aluminium metal and oxygen gas. Molten aluminium chloride after gives electricity change into aluminium metal and oxygen gas. This decomposition reaction is used to extract aluminium metal from aluminium oxide. Decomposition in our body. The digestion of food in the body is an example of decomposition reaction. When we eat food like wheat, rice, potatoes, then the starch present in them decomposes to give simple sugar like glucose in the body, and protein decomposes to form amino acids. The third one is photolytic decomposition. When a decomposition reaction is carried out by light, it is called photolytic decomposition. Activity 1.8. Take about 2 gram silver chloride in a china dish and place this china dish in sunlight for some time. The white silver chloride turns gray in sunlight. This is due to the decomposition of silver chloride into silver and chloride by light. For example, AgCl silver chloride after sunlight gives Ag silver and Cl2 chlorine gas. Similarly, silver bromide also gives silver and bromine. Above two reactions are used in black and white photography. Note, a decomposition reaction is just opposite of a combination reaction.